coastlines, so maybe with the heat, it has really tropical places, and a lot of people go there for the beaches.
Yeah, Costa Rica has a pretty good tourism industry. So why should we study Costa Rica? Why is it important? Does anyone know? Jeff, you've been answering a lot of questions. Let's see. Stephanie?
It might be important because